the test of a single phase transformer. So our objective is to observation of no load current of single phase transformer. Before anything else, let's discuss the circuit diagram. In this circuit diagram, we can see this is your main transformer on which we are performing the no load test. This is the primary winding, this is secondary winding, and these two lines representing the transformer core. Here you can see the supply is connected to auto transformer. But the main function of auto transformer is to vary the primary voltage from 0 to 260 volts. Then we have a voltmeter connected in parallel to measure primary voltage, a meter connected in series to measure primary current, and on the secondary side, here you can see there is no load connected, and that's why this is called no load test. This only voltmeter is connected to secondary to measure the open circuit voltage of the secondary side. Now let's move towards the circuit diagram. So now we are going to set the setup. First of all, let me introduce all the components which we will use in this circuit experiment. So this is auto transformer. Here you can see auto transformer is a device which provides variable voltage. So it provides 0 to 260 volt voltage from the constant voltage source. This is the main transformer. Here you can see that this is the primary winding and this is the secondary winding. These are the terminals of primary winding as shown in the figure. These are the terminals of secondary winding. This is ammeter for performing measuring current. This is voltmeter, and this is voltmeter for the secondary winding. Now let's do the connection. As I told you, ammeter is connected in parallel. So first, the supply is connected to the auto transformer. The output of auto transformer is connected to ammeter. So we are coming in the ammeter, and the second terminal of the ammeter is connected to the primary side of the primary coil. And now second terminal of this primary coil is connected to the back to the auto transformer. Now this is done. This connection is done. Now what we are doing, we are connecting voltmeter, and you know voltmeter is connected in parallel. So one terminal of the voltmeter is connected to the primary terminal of the primary winding, and the second terminal of voltmeter is connected to the secondary terminal of primary winding. To measure the secondary voltage, again we are connecting voltmeter to secondary winding like this, and they are connected in. So the connections are done. So before starting the supply in any of these kind of experiments, you have to make sure that all the connections are tight and there is no short circuit. So after observing all the connections that they are neat and clean, tight and tight, and there is no short circuit, we'll open the supply voltage. Now here you can see the primary voltage, or voltage at the primary winding, is 0. So with the help of auto transformer, we will increase the voltage till 230 volt. And when we will increase the primary voltage, then there will be corresponding increase in the primary current in this ammeter. So side by side you will observe the voltmeter and ammeter, how the voltage is increasing and how the current is increasing when we are increasing the voltage. So I am increasing the voltage. Here you can see, first observe the voltage. The voltage is increased, voltage is increasing, and now voltage is 160. So current is also moved up quite a bit from 0, and then again we are increasing the voltage. So we'll increase the voltage till the rated voltage, which is 230 volt in this case. So voltage is 230, and the current, here you can see it is 1.6, 1.8 and 2. So it is 1.8 amperes. So this is no load current, this is primary voltage, and in this voltmeter, which is connected in secondary, you can see the secondary voltage. Thank you. So this was about the open circuit test of single phase transformer by doing that, we are measuring the no load current of single phase transformer. Thank you.